I had four hands. I'll get him to his four thumbs down.
Grab champions, let's go! Alright, who we got?
Oh, a tough decision on their hands right now. And this, oh, and that's a key upgrade right there. He's versatile, athletic, and a big upgrade over what they had.
I'd like to say good day. And I hope you say goodbye when they ask, was it worth for you to pay? For my music, for pressing play, for all the stress that went into my...
Well, I don't fault the selection so much as I wonder if he'll really thrive in the system he's going to be asked to perform under.
Thank you for the chance to enhance this old car. This old job, and his butt two fine lines.
Ah, a good pick there at the free safety spot. Glover Quinn of the Lions, the NFL's leader in interceptions last season with 7. And that distinction helped earn him an invite to his first ever Pro Bowl as well.
And I'm soaking so hard from the sweat that I couldn't take.
Where to now? Do you get yourself a big brute for the trenches? Or someone who can really help you out at a playmaker type spot?
Like tell up songs in an envelope, like letters, lettuce, green, money, loan. Wolf packs in the cow's home. I'll keep making these sound bones. Yeah, you might have heard a dial tone, but I was on the other line when I hung up the phone. I send a postcard when I leave. I think about you when I dream. And when I'm up under the high beams, I reflect that shining. So you can feel the heat of light and life of fire, the sun of dying. Yeah, to come along.
Yeah, it's so important for a coach to have guys that can buy in to the system they want to run. And I think that's why they went with this guy right here. Still some big holes remaining to be filled. Here's where you may have to go after a lower-rated... Yeah, I don't think you needed a crystal ball to see that pick coming. That's all about loyalty and familiarity right there.
Sitting in the back in the front yard of the trailer park. One time for the single wide in the little cribs. Two times if you know what it's like to live.
Well, it's obvious that this is a team that's done its homework. And it just got a guy who really fits the style it's going to run. And I think that pick comes to the surprise of nobody. You had to figure they leaned that way if a player from that team became available.
Clean and safe, dropped out of high school, recent, hey, I'm already
ready.
And they wonder why I speak this way. And you ain't never seen this place.
Still a few holes on this roster and not a lot of time left to do anything. Well, if you're starting a team, who better to start with than the reigning NFL MVP, Aaron Rodgers? Last year, 38 touchdowns, only 5 interceptions in the entire regular season. I'll tell you right now, you won't go wrong adding any of these guys to your team. Three choices here, all of them impact players.
And give me a run back, please. Oh, no.
And now, which side of the football will they address here?
Oh, my God.
Some interesting options either way. Yeah, no surprise here. Anytime you can get your hands on a player of his caliber, I think you pretty well have to pull the trigger.
I got no receivers, bro. I literally ain't got one. Are y'all done drafting? I'm done drafting.